Yo, so when I picked up that fucking yard of Snickers from the gas station, I was like, because, you know, we stopped by to get gas and shit. And, you know, I was going to just go get and then get a slushie, as you do. And I go in there and I fucking see this fucking yard of Snickers. And I'm just like, that's so absolutely fucking absurd. I need to buy this. And I go up to the counter and he's like, yo, you fucking crazy dog shit. Man, that's 20 bucks. You sure? I'm like, I don't give a fuck. And like three adults all laughed. And I was like, I'm part of the cool guys now. I made adult males laugh.
Adult males in particular, huh? Shit.
Enemy team won the orb.
Good job, dog.
Snipes and shit. That's one of those points where I'm supposed to like unlock my cam and shit. I just fucking just assumed where they were. Fuck it. Oh.
I'm sorry. My cup is probably loud.
I'll give a fuck.
Trying to get better at that.
Okay. I'm a good pestilist, thank you! He absorbed my shot, careful. I'll leave the robot for you. I mean, I'm gonna have to at that point. You have like all those orbs available. Good hustle nonetheless, Jesus. Oh my goodness. Video games are hard. Good. I hadn't got all day. You know what would be better if we just like LARPed instead?
I would really prefer it if you would stop talking.
Okay.
I'm just kidding, dog.
I understand.
You know you're my boy. I gotta be caveman, you know?
I understand. Caveman Sam is a good man. Start off with one of these hits. Got him. Praise alone. Oh shit.
Your team claimed the orb.
I'm fucking dead. Jesus Christ, I should have pressed R. I kind of got chunked really hard. Take a shadow. fuck. Alright, you know what? We took two games off of him. Defeat. That's fine. The storms. Wow! That was rude. They were being mean.
That's bad, right, dude?
Why do they gotta be so mean, dog?
This is probably, like, it's so weird to me because on if you go somewhere like Reddit, there's all these people like, this is the fucking best community I've ever been a part of, but, like, I feel
it's
like
the same shit everywhere.
I feel like it's worse than other games. I feel like everyone in this game is a piece of shit.
You wanna know actually the worst community possible?
What's up?
The Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links community.
That's,
I know,
weird.
It sounds fucking crazy, right?
Uh-huh.
But it's true. If you go to the website for, like, each card, like, description where, like, people leave comments on cards and decks and shit,
mm-hmm.
every single comment is like, kill yourself. This deck is trash.
Yeah!
And it's like, can I get, like, opinion on this deck? Literal shit deck. Worst fucking deck I've ever fucking seen. Kill yourself. It is insane.
And the thing that gets me with this game is it's like, usually in competitive games, the hostility is directed towards teammates, which is actually understandable. Like, if you're doing good and there's some idiot being a fucking, you know, a knuckle-dragging, water-headed, monobrow fuck, you know, I understand being upset. But in this game, like, there's some of the most, like, there's some real sore winners. It's interesting to me.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like, I've never seen that. People so mad about winning. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I feel you.
It's just bizarre to me. I don't get it. Maybe they're losing a lot and they gotta vent their frustration.
Maybe. Like, yeah, by the way, Dave Kuhn. Shit, dude. I've been giving a lot of subs at that.
I'm getting sick, dude. I'm almost 100% sure now.
I fucking hate that shit, dude. That, like, the pre-sick feeling.
Yeah.
They have all range.
The good thing I don't do shit tomorrow. Oh shit, I thought I was gonna get all three of them. I ended up getting nobody. It's like when you go to the club and you think you're gonna get three bitches, but then everyone thinks you're ugly.
God, don't you hate when that happens?
Absolutely.
Your team claimed the orb.
Shit, I'm looking a lot of hits here. I don't want to do that. Nice, somebody got hit by it. Uh-oh. Amplified damage on her.
That purple vial is a really light hitbox.
Enemy team won the orb.
Oh shit! No, I'm dead! As soon as I got out with my infest, he dropped his ult on me. I had no way to get out of it. Or did I? I'm trying to think. I guess.
Yeah,
no. I didn't have any ult. Any way to get out? That ult is fucking scary if he lands it, dude.
He used it 65. Three times and missed everyone.
Well, he got me, though.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I had no escape. If you're in college, don't get down and out about a F on your final boss. Your way through homework, cry through your essays with hurting fingers from typing and writing, but mostly important, stock up on the ramen and water. This is your source of life, no joke. have a fucking a guru or the fuck his name is skin for this character.
I agree.
The giant fucking Piccolo guy.
No.
Oh shit.
They need a CWC book. Got Jule in the fucking in the weapon hand.
Yeah. Fucking
Jule!
Blow up Jule.
Pick up Seaman fan on the other hand.
Yeah, get him. Whoa. I got you. Stay in the healing. Stay in there. God, I love having Tolo as our third because I don't gotta really worry about healing him. So it's worse than like
Thanks,
a 2 weeks. No, it's not a bad thing. It's, you know how fucking Tolo, he's just gonna hit by shit. It's fucking great.
Not over.
Tolo?
Oh shit, it's not over?
Jesus!
It is. It's over. He just doesn't know it yet.
He went through it.
Knocked him out of my grab.
I'm not
gonna kill him.
Your team claimed the orb. I think it's kind of letting it happen. It just looked like he slapped him with the back end. Round one. Is Cry talking shit on Russ? No! I wasn't talking shit on Russ, was I? That wasn't a shit talk, right? I'm just simply saying that it's easier for me because I can heal two people more than three people because Tolo can like do immunity shit. He's got barbed and he's got the burrow shit. It's fucking nice.
He meant Thorn, not Tolo.
Yeah, that's more so, yeah.
I was playing Destiny, I'd be getting my ass gaped. It'd be like a Niagara Falls. Like when I played Cave Explorer with my uncle when I was a wee little Tolomeo.
Exactly.
Enemy team won the orb.
Ow.
I should know that better than to use anything on that character.
He's got a lot of get outs. Fuck.
Enemy team won the orb.
Oh, I got fucked. Good job.
Your team claimed the orb.
Not what I expected him to do at all.
Oh god! Got a full orb right there. Right above the normal orb. But I don't think you guys care. I don't think you guys care about my orb that I dropped for you. I did it for you! It's missile. did it, guys!
Yeah!
Yeah! Heck, it did it! Alright!
Heckin' Henlo.
We'll get back to where we were before. Hang on, I got a chest.
Baby.
Open this sweet chest here. A blue. Fuck. Open another one. A blue. Ginger! That's right! So, you know those Christmas movies I was watching on Thanksgiving?
Uh-huh.
So, I watched two Christmas movies. Two for two, they both featured, predominantly, one, it was centralized about baking, so both of them were baking movies. Two, they both predominantly had ginger leads.
What the fuck, man?
Yeah!
Okay.
How?
Both of them starring Pluto.
Both of them were very similar in that regard. I was very confused.
I want to go to a motherfucking steakhouse. Like, the ginger shit's interesting, but I need some steak in my life, homie.
I understand. Andy for life for it, by the way. Did this twice in a row, actually, for 200 bits. I need some videos in the works, man. I miss you, baby boy. Well, I mean, I'm right here, dog. But, not right now. I don't know, man. It's not where my drive is lately. YouTube's just a shit show if you haven't paid attention.
Make a Yu-Gi-Oh video, bro.
I can make a Yu-Gi-Oh video. Everyone would love that, right? People love Yu-Gi-Oh videos.
Everyone fucking loves Yu-Gi-Oh.
Fuck yeah, dude.
I heard Yu-Gi-Oh was one of the most popular things in with 13-year-old girls.
No. No, it's not. Who told you this?
I knew a 13-year-old girl. I remember I used to go to Yu-Gi-Oh tournaments when I was a kid, and there were a bunch of neckbears and, like, you know, fucking fedora tippers and shit, and there was this one girl my age who always wanted to, like, talk with me and trade cards, but I was too busy, like, trading for Exodias and shit.
Oh, yeah.
I'm like, fuck you, bitch, I'm playing Yu-Gi-Oh.
Yeah, she was just using that basic shit.
She was a thought, you know? She was a wild
Yu-Gi-Oh
girl.
Thought.
A Yu-Gi-Oh thought.
Gotcha.
Fuck it, I'm going in, I don't give a shit. Everybody.
Alright, fuck it.
That was not smart of me. Alright, I'm getting fucked.
Maybe but I should heal you and shit.
I've created a distraction.
Enemy team claimed the orb.
Oh right, I have an E. That I never fucking use.
Enemy team claimed the
orb. Alright, Pickle Rick.
That's me.
You.
Okay. I gave you that shield, dog. Grab the healing. Grab the healing. Fuck! It was coming!
You're a healer, though.
You're right.
What do you mean grab the healing? I don't know how your character works.
He's talking about the green orbs.
Oh, I was stunned. I didn't get them in time. My bad, dogs. Going in didn't work very well.
Fuck! Timed it wrong.
It's okay. Ashka's shit. Just kidding, Ashka's actually really good. I should play him more.
I'm not good enough to 1v1 right now, especially against a guy who obviously plays Ashka.
But his name's Waters. How can he play Ashka if his name's Water?
I hate it, actually. I'm gonna give him multiple question marks, so he knows that I'm very confused about this.
Probably gonna think you made up that joke, dude.
Yeah, I know, I stole that joke, but I'm gonna take credit for it.
One,
Damn it, I'm bad.
Who are they?
Why did I blow that up? Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh wow.
Right click it, dude.
I wanted to say my right click.
Well, I'm getting his orb. Just wait for him, he's gonna have to come here eventually for sudden death.
I'm gonna mind control him into it, it's gonna be sick. You ready, dude? Check it.
Now what do you do?
Oh, right. Oh, I see how it works. So I click push it again, the and then I click where he goes. That's how it works. So it's like, it turns into an RTS at that point. I see. It all makes sense now. I get it. Very confusing, but I get it. He didn't answer my- I'm MVP!
Good job.
Thanks!
Seems like you're getting the hang of it.
Very slowly. I don't feel confident in 1v1s yet, but...
I don't think Pestilence is the best 1v1s, personally.
Yeah, he's definitely a support, all things considered.
True. That is his class.
That's his class, and it's not to be debated. Some classes are better at 1v1ing as supporter than others, though.
That was a good interrupt.
Thank you. That, oh my god. Enemy team claimed the melted them. I'll hit Russ with the ceiling. There you go. Your team won the orb. Death vortex incoming. That was really awkward. Honestly, at that point, I felt like I was playing Overwatch and I was just trying to melee him with my melee key. But there's no melee key. So I had to settle. Thank you, Mossy Kitty Cat, by the way. Also, in your face, Cobb HC. Be gone, Thor? I got you.
Be gone, fuck!
Good job, homies.
I knew we all pull through, everyone. We all pull through together.
If we had a gaming house that said we hit the showers and it fucking smack your asses and we sit there and compare dick size, but unfortunately we can't do that, so I'm just gonna have to say good job.
Close enough, same
Don't look
thing.
At my dick. I'm insecure.
That's a nice You're thing. The Coke can, dawg. You have nothing to be insecure over.
Here.
Can't see it now.
Sip says I need to play Summer.
You gotta play Summer?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
This team makes me sad in the pants.
Oh yeah.
Because Summer's there?
This is a general comp. It's like one of the most annoying characters for each respective role.
Yeah.
You got Freya, you got Blossom, and you got Destiny. Wow, what a wonderful time to be young. 3, 2, 1, fight! Hi Sif, don't sing me a love song while I'm playing.
Look at us! I was gonna be like, yo, maybe I should learn Summer instead, but then I realized we're kicking ass!
Yeah, we're fucking them up.
Who needs to learn Summer when... I blocked you! Did you see that block? I saw it! That was sick as fuck! My dick is erect! Right. Jesus! Jesus Christ! I'm a god!